bingo. I found him to scream bingo. Cuss up to scream bingo. Pull up to scream bingo. Your mom was scream bingo. Bingo.
What's up, YouTube? This is Ichiro77s here again. I have a multiple package mail day, I think. Let me recall. Three packages to be exact. They're all from eBay. And also, I'm expecting one more package later this week. And this weekend, I'll be going to a card show. So be sure to watch out for a video for that. But to start out, my first card is a 09 Upper Deck Black Pat White of Auto. And it's West Virginia uniform, of course. And that is number 2, $3.99. Sweet card. Nice auto. Gotta love the silver Sharpie. And in my last video, I mentioned that I will be, that I was gonna start having a new PC player. And the new player that I will, well, actually, I suggested that people, leave a comment down below, and I was gonna give a prize to anybody who guessed it correctly. But either nobody watches my videos all the way through, or nobody cared to. Either way, it doesn't matter. My new PC player is going to be Christian Cologne. He currently plays for Team USA. This is from 09 Upper Deck USA baseball set. This is Christian Cologne inscriptions auto, and as you can see, it's got his auto, and then he wrote CC under there for his inscription, of course, his initials. In that same package, I got this base auto on card also from the 09 Upper Deck USA baseball set, but I'm not really happy with it. I don't know if you can tell, you probably can. There's black dots all around the auto down here, and the auto itself, I'll try to shade it so you can see it. The auto itself is actually in a blue Sharpie, so I have no idea what it will be like that. The person did not mention that on eBay. I expressed my discontent, but they have not responded, so they'll probably be receiving neutral or negative feedback. I hate to do it, but I mean, they're not going to tell me about that, and they're not even going to respond when I was polite about it. Then what can you do? My final card is from another mail day, from eBay. 09 Upper Deck Series 2 Christian Cologne Auto. This one's a sticker auto, but nonetheless, it's a nice auto. You can make out the CHTCOL as opposed to the rest of them where he sort of just like squiggles it out. So that is all I have for you today, YouTube. Like I said, be sure to watch out for another mail day I have coming this week. And also, I'll be going to a card show on Saturday, like I said, so watch out for that. If you aren't subbed to me already, be sure to sub to me. And as always, have a good one. Thanks for watching, YouTube.